It's time to love yourself. The full self. Not the self encouraged by others. Not the self you desire to be. The self you are now. The self you are today. Flaws and all. Loving, indecisive, funny, dark, thoughtful, controlling, obsessive, hungry, cold, whatever it may be, embrace it. Embrace yourself. Stop giving a fuck what others think about who you are. Because it doesn't matter who or what you are. Someone will always find a reason to dislike you. You could be pretty and smart, and they'll say, "There's no way someone that pretty can be that smart." You could be ugly and smart, and they'll say, "Good thing she's smart, 'cause that bitch is ugly as all fuck." Truly, it does not matter who or what you are. Someone will always find something to dislike about you. I should know. I'm a hater. And that's why I encourage you to love yourself. Because hater bitches like me will always exist. Sometimes they're even the people you love most. A parent, your partner, a teacher, your boss, even your BFF. They could be jealous. They could be envious. They could also be right. Maybe you were being a stank bitch that day. No matter what, stop letting these hater bitches get all up in your mind. Stop comparing yourself to other people. Stop doubting who you are. Start loving yourself, flaws and all. Inhale, exhale.